Greetings.
Leave it to me!
I will surpass you, and I'll do it in my own way! You better be of some use! Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot! My name is Goku!
You're pretty good! That was one heck of a move!
Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
What? Me?
Doesn't look like I should hold back here. Really crazy. Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me.
Leave my daddy alone!
This is a surprise! You're not that kid anymore! No.
Won't lose to you anymore!
Be sure you finish them off!
What is this guy? This power?
Greetings.
Power. Is something wrong with my scouter? So, this planet is still thriving with life! Damn it, Kakarot! Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant! Why, you! I won't let you get away with this!
That power! Something wrong with my scouter? Huh?
I'm gonna really enjoy this. You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be. Damn it!
Thank you.
I will end this in an instant. Let me show you the true power of a Saiyan Elite! Time is over. I am the strongest Saiyan this world has ever known! Calm down, Nappa. You're losing your cool. Sorry, Vegeta. I'm fine now. Help me! Vegeta! I have no use for Saiyans who can't move. Die! Come on! This is pathetic! Damn it! What is this guy? This power?
Greetings.
All right, playtime is over. I'll show you what I'm really made of. Come at me! Not bad, but the real battle has just begun. What the hell?
Yamcha!
Looks like you're pretty self-confident. Let's see it then.
Very well then. We'll finish this playtime you were speaking of.
Vegeta, let me handle this. I'll wrap this up really fast.
Do as you please.
Now then, who is it going to be? I'm gonna enjoy every moment of this.
This is the power of the Saiyans! Tien Shinhan! Oh no! I was too late!
Sorry. I'll leave the rest to you.
Don't underestimate Earth! Hurry up and come at me.
Even if you're a Namek, by yourself, you might as well be a fly.
You'll see soon enough that I'm not a fly! Run, Gohan!
Mr. Piccolo, I'll do my best!
You have
have the blood of a Saiyan too. I have a feeling that this is gonna be interesting.
I won't lose to you! This is nothing! Mr. Piccolo, I'm sorry!
I'll avenge everyone! Do you really think you can beat the great Nappa?
So you're finally here.
I'm not going to let you get away with this!
Pretty good.
I'll show you what I've got.
Special Beam Cannon!
You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be!
Ouch! I didn't think you'd be this strong!
I guess I've got no choice! I know it's dangerous, but it's better than me dying! I don't have a choice! I'm going to have to triple my Kaioken! Body, don't let me down. Kaioken times three!
Special Beam Cannon! Special Beam Cannon! Special Beam Cannon!
Wide open!
Special Beam Cannon!
What is this guy? This power?
Greetings.
If you think I'm babysitting you forever, you've got another thing coming. It's your last one. I'm the next Prince of Saiyans.
Now, I knew you were low on brains, but I had no idea your head was completely empty. See, there's only one Saiyan Prince, and that's me. You wouldn't last 10 seconds.
You dare defy me, Nappa? Have you gone mad? You may have been a prince, but that doesn't mean anything anymore.
The fun has just begun, Pipsqueak.
What's with this power? I've had enough.
So you think you're tough stuff, huh?
I'll show you who's tough!
couldn't tell less about this fight. No, that simply wouldn't do.
Damn!
Sorry, this just isn't worth dying over. I'm out.
Get away with this!
This guy, this power.
Greetings.
You look strong. Let's see which one of us is stronger.
Rats, weak! How could a Saiyan warrior fall to this planet's tame inhabitants? No, that we won't share his fate.
This is...
Damn!
I can feel my Saiyan blood boiling. You've done it now. You don't seem to know how scary I can be.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
What happened?
Ants? What are you?
Mr. Piccolo?
I'm coming, Gohan!
So strong!
Your control is wavering! Concentrate on the fight, Gohan!
Dad! Daddy! Help me!
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. This opponent isn't so ordinary.
What is this guy? This power?